Favorite TV show?
Schitt's Creek. Is that an inappropriate answer? Newsies. It is watched at least once a week in my house. Chef's Table. A Taste of Place. I listen to basically whatever Spotify tells me, but what comes up the most is jazz. Miles Davis. My favorite artist is actually the Beach Boys. Surfing USA.
Classic.
You know, I was raised in Florida, so these things happen. Fall. I love gardening and photography. Not together. I think the Gators is the obvious answer, but also the Red Sox. We have a Boston Terrier named Fenway. We have a Labradoodle named Betty. We call her the Beauty Queen Dropout. She was a purebred fancy pants dog that got rejected. So the breeder gave her to a service dog training school and she flunked out of service dog training school. She's the laziest animal I've ever met. And then we have a cat named Abby who is 18. My wife thinks she's immortal. It's possible. My grandfather, he built a company from nothing to not judge somebody on their best day or their worst day. My favorite place that I've traveled is Spain. I love Valencia. It's coastal. It's a very relaxed big city atmosphere with amazing food. Watching the sunset in my backyard with a food and wine magazine and a glass of wine. Redundancy. Be less serious. The Plaza of the Americas. The students. The amazing students. Coffee. Black, straight up, mountains, dogs, savory. Probably a text, no. Cake, chocolate cake. This one's hard, probably waffles. Small gatherings, guac, comedy, hot drinks, night owl. Outer space, perspective,